And good evening, everyone. Happy Friday to you. Happy March Madness. And welcome to another Friday Night Frenzy, a playoff edition for you again tonight. On championship night in the girls' high school district basketball tournament. Thanks for joining us. I'm Fred Heumann.
Fred, I'm Joey Ellis. We actually had three or four games that we considered really for the top billing in our game of the week, but longtime CAAC white rivals Portland and Lansing Catholic got the nod. Third meeting of the season. Cougars won the first by 28. Raiders won the second time around by 7. Catholic led by 3 after a quarter. Second quarter, Cougars just scorched the Nets. T.R. Repahowski finds Leah Richards, who rattles that 3 in. Put the Cougars up 9, and they were not done, however. Gabby Halliwell, massive game, buries another tray. Game-high 18 points. Catholic started pulling away, but Portland weathered the storm. Lily Phelan or Caitlin Clark puts that one down from Powamo to cut a 15-point deficit to just 6 at the break. Third quarter, the other Phelan got going. Older sis Malia gets 2 of her team-best 14 points to drop. That had the deficit to 13, but just too much depth from Catholic tonight. Tessa Rowe just beats the third quarter horn. Morgan Wilcox chipped in 13 points. As the reigning state champs stay alive, Cougars win their fourth straight district title. Catholic handles a very good Portland team, 56-37.
Oh, man, it feels so good. We feel like we earned this one, and we had to fight so hard for this win. It means a lot for me because those kids have put in countless hours in the last 15 years of their lives. So you don't always get the reward, right? You can put in all the work, and so for them to get the reward, it's pretty cool.
I mean, Portland's a very competitive team. It's always fun playing them. They really give us a run for our money. I just think that B2B, it's been our goal ever since the beginning of the season, and we just really want to keep it going.